Love makes you give up steak and potatoes, chicken, corn, rice, and tomatoes. Love makes you give up all those things. Honey, then I don't want love. Just think of it, you've got to give up red beans, rice, pork chops, fried chicken, and hot cornbread with the butter oozing out. If I give that up, I don't want no love. Because love is supposed to be beautiful, so gorgeous and divine. Makes you feel like a thousand Mickey Mouses running up and down your spine. Well, well, love's gonna make me give up all my red beans and all that stuff. Get away from here, I really don't want no love, I really don't. Yeah! Talk to me, bro, talk to me, son.
That they can tell me more. Eyes can be sincere and truthful. Lips can tell a lot of lies. So I'd rather listen to your...
By the Adriatic waters, Venetian sons and daughters are strumming a new tune upon their guitar. It was written by a Latin, a gondolier who sat in his home out in Brooklyn and gazed at the stars. He sent his melody across the sea to Italy, and we know they wrote some words to fit that catchy bit and christened it the Piccolino. And we know that it's the reason why everyone this season is humming and strumming a new melody. Come to the casino and hear them play the Piccolino. Dance with your bambino to the strains of the catchy Piccolino.
Thank you. Hey guys, so I didn't show all the footage that I filmed that day. There was a lot of it. But if you're ever in the Omaha area, you should definitely go check out Freedom Park. They're not open the whole year, but most of the summer if you happen to be in the area. If you're a history buff like I am, I mean, just go check it out. You can basically explore every single cabin in this ship. Like, it's amazing. Well, thanks for watching another one of my blogs. We'll see you next time. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.